Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for the contest at night. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
Two wide players up front can make the system pretty much succeed or fail. They'll be quite flexible in their creative movement. They like to drift in. At times they'll mix their game up and keep their width. And of course they're also expected to track any runs from opposition fullbacks. So they've got quite hard-working jobs. But if they can gain a one-on-one advantage, they can dictate.
Got through to him. Chance! Goes for goal! Oh, good interception. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Piquet, the ideal start. It is something to build on.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity and look as though they want it much more at the moment.
Not the ball he wanted.
Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
played into the middle. Referee's given a throw. That's a he's got for it. Thompson goes back. This is promising.
DKNS
very much in charge here, dominating possession, and a goal to the good. That was a good run. The defence looked beaten there. Yeah, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. First touch, sumptuous second.
Number 24.
Different game now, the command has been established.
Coming up to half time, leading, and things are looking pretty good. Gets on the end of it. Tries to get it forward quickly.
His high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight. No fouls, says the referee. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Cuts it out. Sure that won't get through.
There will be 1 minute added time.
Oh, great ball! Big chance! Good effort, and it is right on half-time. Fantastic excitement towards the end of the half there, and a last-minute chance that really should have been converted. The first half compared with your expectation?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
DKNS sitting pretty here at half time, 2-0 up. There's the start of the second half. A buccaneering run from the defender. could so easily have been different.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
And that has put pay to that. Forward it goes. Close.
Look, I'm sure he'll deny it, Peter, but the keeper didn't have that covered.
Straight back, hoists it forward. Quick close at goal. He chants! That's a throw.
Because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
It's pretty clear that he's being singled out.
Well, they seem intent on marking him out of the game. They're certainly trying to wind him up in the closest point.
Referee has just said play on.
Sit back.
Forward it goes.
I suppose it wasn't the worst attempt if you consider how far out he was.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Plays it out to the wing. Great run on the overlap here. Great exchange. Out of play. Past the midfield.
Just brushed off the ball.
He's had a go! Out to the left it goes. He's out on the left now. Tries to get it forward quickly. For a moment you felt that was... That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Looks
like a final warning, still no card.
Substitution in progress.
Yeah, it would seem a little too far out. This will probably be a dink far post.
In he flies! Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
He'll be fuming with himself for not converting. He could have killed it off.
To be better there, it's a wasted chance. Plays it out to the flank. Oh, good ball. Go for it! Away from immediate danger. And with that, the final whistle. Kike.
And that's did it. Terrific team effort to satisfy both the boss and the fans.
Would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back up...